do-it-yourself projects for your studio. Studio technology is not always high-tech. Some very helpful equipment can be built from wood, plastic and cardboard. The easiest do-it-yourself project may be a red warning light in front of the door. Next, we have lots of gear such as a camera, a graphics tablet and lamps that need to rest on some sort of stand. If you want to replace the background of your video, the professional choice is a green screen. And finally, there is a small project that involves writing 3 lines of HTML code, a teleprompter that enables you to read while you look into the camera. When you are recording, you do not want somebody to knock at your office door. You even don't want your spouse to offer you some tea. That's where a warning light in front of the door comes in handy. The easiest option is to insert a red light bulb into a regular lamp. If you can handle a soldering iron, you may put a super bright LED behind a transparency. At any rate, you need to be able to switch the light on and off from your seat in the studio. Cameras, computers and even lamps have become small and lightweight, so there's not too much need for heavy steel constructions anymore. Nonetheless, none of these devices can be mounted in thin air. They do need some place where to stand. Crates and boxes are okay. If they are to be visible in the video, you may want to dress them up in cloth. For cameras and microphones, you want better control of where they aimed at. The cheapest way to go may be to put a mini tripod onto crates or boxes. The background of your video can be replaced easily if it has a uniform color that B does not appear in your face or on your clothing. These days, green is the color of choice. Try to find some glaring green piece of fabric that is large enough to almost cover a wall. Remember that it must not be glossy. Highlights appear white, not green, in the video. Then the background cannot be detected safely anymore. To prevent creases and the shadows they cause, I would build a frame from wood or from plastic tubes. Fix the bottom part of the fabric and use weights, such as old books, on the upper end to keep it stretched. Presidents and anchorwomen use a teleprompter to appear to be speaking freely, even though they are reading. The trick is to project the text in front of the camera. The speaker seems to be looking straight into the camera, but actually he or she reads the text that appears in front of it. The camera does not capture this text. Here I use a transparency from an overhead projector. I've folded the sides so that it does not bend. The webcam sits in the background. A tablet projects the text. There is just one trick. On the tablet, the text has to appear in mirror writing. But that's something every web browser can do. Just open a file that looks like this. Set the zoom of the browser to see huge letters. To scroll through the text while reading it, you can, for instance, use the scroll wheel of a mouse.